Why do cats love olives? Science, fun, and practical tips. Hello, fellow cat lovers. Today, we're diving into a fascinating topic that's bound to spark your curiosity. Have you ever seen your cat go wild over an olive? Or are you still thinking, olives for my cat, is this a joke? Believe it or not, this olive obsession is no joke at all. Are you ready to uncover why cats are so fascinated by olives? Let's get started on this intriguing journey. The secret inside olives, oleuropein. First, let's explore the science behind it. Olives, especially their skin, contain a compound called oleuropein. This compound sends a message to your cat's nose that says, "Love me." But why? Cats' brains have receptors that perceive oleuropein as similar to their pheromones. Pheromones are chemicals that signal comfort and relaxation for cats. So, the smell of olives can create a mini happiness storm in your cat's brain. Think of it this way. Just as the smell of coffee energizes you in the morning, an olive can have a similar effect on your cat. Scientists have observed that this reaction is similar to how cats respond to catnip. In fact, a 2020 study found that olive tree branches and leaves can produce the same stimulating effect in cats. Does every cat react the same? Here's an interesting point. Not all cats are olive lovers. This is largely genetic. About 50-70% of cats react to catnip or olive-like substances. Some, however, show no reaction at all. Is your cat indifferent to olives? Don't worry. They're just part of the other half. Hilarious reactions to olives. Now, let's talk about the funny responses cats have when they encounter olives. Some roll the olive around like it's the best toy ever. Others rub their faces on it or even do a little dance. These antics are both amusing and enchanting to watch. Think about it for a moment. Has your cat ever come across an olive? What was their reaction? Let us know in the comments. Practical and safe tips. Here are some practical tips for introducing olives to your cat. Go for plain olives. If you want to let your cat try an olive, choose plain, unsalted ones. Most store-bought olives are soaked in brine or oil, which can be harmful to cats. Olive tree toys. If your cat loves olives but you don't want to offer them regularly, try toys made from olive tree branches. These are safe and highly engaging for your feline friend. Moderation is key. Olives can be safe in small amounts, but overindulging may upset your cat's stomach. Scientific references. Let's add some scientific backing to this topic. The relationship between cats and pheromones has been studied for years. For example, a paper in Applied Animal Behavior Science discusses how cats' reactions to scents are influenced by both genetics and environment. Another study published in the Journal of Feline Medicine and Surgery highlights how cats' olfactory receptors respond to a wide range of chemicals. This explains why certain smells can truly drive them wild. Fun with olive-loving cats. You can turn your cat's love for olives into a fun activity. For instance, let them bat the olive around like a toy. Sure, it might make a mess, but your cat's happiness is worth it, isn't it? This type of play also helps them burn off energy. Olives can be both a source of fun and relaxation for your cat. But remember, moderation is key. Cats often surprise us with their quirky preferences. Their love for olives is just one of those delightful surprises. So, how does your cat react to olives? Are they an olive lover, or do they just give it a puzzled look? Share your stories and experiences in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with fellow cat enthusiasts. For more fascinating cat content, subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. See you in the next video.